This is your Thursday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Kind of a pseudo cold front making its way across the area this afternoon. And you'll notice as we record this for you just before the noon hour, scattered snow showers have been firing up through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, couple now in central parts of the state. This front will continue to sag south and move across the southern half of the state through the afternoon. Some scattered snow showers a possibility even in around extreme southern New Hampshire in time for the evening commute. It's going to start bringing in even colder air. Temperatures tonight dropping back into the teens to lower 20s with a brisk northwesterly wind, which will be around tomorrow and Saturday. High temperatures both days, mainly in the 20s across a good part of the state, but will only be in the teens up north. It'll all come with essentially fair skies, except for some occasional snow showers up north and maybe a brief snow shower in a few western areas of the state through Saturday morning. From there, lighter winds Sunday with temperatures creeping back near 30 in southern areas of the state. Little moderation trend early next week. You will notice eventually back out to our west some warmer temperatures, and those start to slide in here somewhere around Tuesday, but that will be right on the heels of the next system attempting to move in. So those snow showers this afternoon may have briefly lower visibility with a couple of them. They'll be moving rather rapidly with a brisk westerly wind to kind of shove them along. Otherwise, in between those, partial sunshine. Partly to mostly sunny skies into the weekend, which lasts through Monday. Notice after some colder temperatures through the first half of the weekend, we start moderating, keeping an eye on the next system Tuesday and Wednesday, which could be a wintry mix or snow.